I'm gonna keep this in. Got two Horizon Spell Bombs and the lands to cast them. And pretty much cast whatever I want on turn three. To do. Sphinx is a good draw. Alrighty. What? Steel Sabotage? Really? You don't sideboard that out against me? I only have. Like, Horizon Spell Bomb is the only artifact I have. Ugh. So, yeah, I'm not too worried when he just leaves Stoic Mana up. What's he gonna play? He plays nothing. That's good for me. Sadly, I can't get Mountain this early since he killed. Can't believe he Steel Sabotaged. It's crazy. It's craziness. Drew the Mountain anyway, so not too worried there. Second Stoic. That is definitely gonna be pretty important. Let's see. He's not tapping out. Fortunately, I have plenty of land drops, so I'm not too worried about it myself. Do do. Not even going for a six drop, and I got my little emissary. It's just so good. Bya, bya his face off. Emissary is good for like four damage in most matches. It's crazy. Another island that's really good for me. So once I get up to four blue sources, it changes everything. I can start playing like Commando and Stoic, and it's just good. Like, I can almost see why there's more islands and forests in the deck, but if it was the other way around, like even just a one for one exchange, then it'd probably be fine. Probably gonna play the Commando. I was thinking about playing it before combat, but I'm not completely sure. He could. Oh, he has 8 mana. He could play something and have a Stoic up, but I might as well. If he counters it, then that's one less counter in his hand, and if he doesn't, hopefully he plays like something big and he doesn't get the land drop. He's got 9 mana. Oof. Black Sun Zenith. I gotta try to counter it. At the very least, if he has to try to counter back, and that takes a card out of his hand. Gonna get to draw. I mean, get a land out of my deck and put it onto the battlefield, so probably go with an island. But. Or I could click a forest, I mean, it's not. Still get a throne either way, so I'm good with that. Oh, Modo. How sometimes you lag. Synchromancer? Is that even good? I maybe kind of want to ask him, but I'll just piss to strike it anyway. And another commando. That's awesome. Boom, hit him for four, and now it's gonna be two more turns before I kill him if he doesn't play another threat. So the commando's pretty good right there. If he didn't have Black Sun Zenith, I'm guessing that means he's just dead. Yeah, these two guys are gonna just like good, and he has no way to deal with them. No targeted, like they can't be targeted or anything. All right, I do want to draw a card. Surprise, it's a me ability, but always make sure you draw the card before you play your land. What a surprise that Copperline Gorge came up. And, oh, looks like I got the win.